Right. Kidding.
It's that time.
It's the moment we've been waiting for.
Yes. All day.
Yes, indeed, you guys. It is the moment. It's pretty crazy. It's crazy because my boat has two parts, so it's going to be a two-part launch. That's always successful. Okay, the 20th annual Lakewood High School Cardboard Boat Regatta. It's become a huge Fox 8 tradition. We're trying to figure out who reached out to who. Doesn't matter, because 17 years, Kenny and Dave have been doing this thing. Dave, it's been a lot of fun.
Yeah, it's always a good time. Thanks for coming out.
Yeah.
Anybody wants to come out this afternoon, we have 50 boats instead of 17 like we had this morning.
Yeah, this is just a made-for-TV event. Yeah.
So 2.5 more times the fun this afternoon.
Awesome.
3 o'clock, Lakewood High School.
All right, well, here we go. Team Lucky Charms, good morning, ladies.
Good morning.
All right, tell us about your boat.
All right, so we use the standard volume formula to calculate the volume of the rectangle, and then we have a little triangle at the front, use the Pythagorean theorem to calculate the height to make sure that it's ideal, optimizing the percentage submerged, so we're good, we're going to float. I think I have faith.
And we taped a lot.
A lot of tape.
I understand you wouldn't have Pilgrim theory, but we taped a lot. I understand what you Okay, good luck. All right, these gentlemen woke up feeling dangerous this morning.
Sarah.
Team Cleveland. Cleveland Browns football. Okay, so tell us about the boat, gentlemen.
So, it's big.
It's big, I like it.
I'm a big boy,
he's a little boy.
We gotta spread out the weight,
uh-huh.
And we just hope to get across.
Okay, it's big and you guys are medium-sized guys. And you woke up feeling dangerous this morning?
Yeah,
they did.
Cool.
Okay, they did. Okay, all right. So, the NASA crew, they're gonna jump in that one. And then I am going to, here's my ship. As you can see, this is the part that goes over me, and then that's the part I need to sit on. Jimmy, I'm gonna let you and Bob go through there. Okay, so it's all about the launch, and Dave tells his kids, practice the launch in the basement. Practice the launch in the basement. I practiced once for about 4 seconds.
Yep.
Okay, so this is a big moment. Here we go. All right, watch yourself, Bob. We're gonna pull our cable there, so
right,
you're good.
All right. Boats in the water.
Going to use this.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Okay. Let me screw it up. Okay. Okay. Alright. Okay. Come on down. Let me screw it up. Let me find a sweet spot. Wait a second. Okay. Are you? Wait. Okay, all right. Keep holding. Okay, all right. I'm in. I'm hitting the motor. There's a motor in here. Here's the motor. Ooh. 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 Oh. In theory, this was going to work. I'm stuck.
Yeah.
Gonna be a long show, David. Gonna be a long show. Okay. Okay. So I'm using the theory. Let me see if I can reach the engine. That'd be a no. Oh, it's going down slow now. It's going down slow. I'm trying to grab the top. We don't quit at Fox 8.
Kenny Crumpton.
We never say die.
Oh, my.
We never say die. Where's my engine? I lost my engine.
Boy.
Okay.
Oh, boy.
If I can get the engine around, maybe I'll be able to use the engine. There it is. Here's my motor. Okay.
Well, better luck next year, Kenny.
Okay, look at this. Engineering. Is she going? She's going.
Wait a minute. He's still afloat. He's still afloat.
And I'm using the engine. Okay.
Oh, my goodness.
I'm not done, baby.
No, you're not.
Kenny's never done.